Welcome to the last episode of Aid and Perimeter of 6th class. In this class, we solve some more figures areas. Here, the figure is the digital L. eight centimeter, four centimeter, and four centimeter. We discussed already the digital numbers or any figures divided into rectangles and squares. Here also, I split the figure into two shapes. Okay, this is the first shape and second shape. For the second shape, we have length and breadth so that we can find its area. And the second figure, first figure, we have the breadth. Then what is the length? We have the total length is 8 cm, out of which this is 4. So this is also measures 4 cm. So this is 4 cm. So we have a square of 4 cm in the first figure and a rectangle of 8 by 4 in the second figure. So here, area of figure 1 is equal to 4 into 4, which is 16 centimeters square, and area of figure 2 that is 8 into 4, 32 centimeters square. So total area of the figure which is 16 plus 32, which 48 centimeters square. Okay, if you know how to split the given figure into squares and rectangles, it is very easy to find the area of any figure. Here I give one more figure, 50. Six centimeter, three centimeter, three centimeter, three centimeter, three centimeter. As we discussed, I will split this into two figures. This is the first figure and second figure. The breadth of the first figure is 3, whereas the length is 3 and 3, totally 9 centimeter. In the second figure, clearly 6 into 3. So area of figure 1 is equal to 9 into 3, 27 centimeter square. And the area of figure 2, which is 6 into 3, 18 centimeter square. So total area, which is the sum of 27 and 18, 45 centimeter square. Okay, very easy and also an important question for any examination. And here I give some more figures for practice, to practice all the figures and be master of all this simple concept. And should you have any doubts in the chapter area and perimeter, please mail your questions to the mail address below so that I respond your questions immediately. Thank you.